Manchester United bosses have finally acknowledged the fact that Jose Mourinho is the problem, but they think that the executive vice chairman, Ed Woodward, can fix it. After the miserable summer tour of the USA, an outburst from Paul Pogba and now a defeat at Brighton on Sunday, they have seen storm clouds gather about Manchester United just two games into the season. Members of the club are aware that there is an issue and has to be resolved, but there is no panic. They have confidence that Woodward can deal with it, despite concerns that if the situation is not addressed effectively, it could quickly snowball. Recently, Pogba's outspoken agent, Mino Raiola, sparked feud with the United fans as he criticized club legend Paul Scholes. He took to social media and slammed Scholes, who slammed Pogba's display following the Brighton loss. He said wouldn't recognize a leader if he was in front of Sir Winston Churchill. The agent who tagged Pogba in his tweet added cryptically, Paul Scholes should become sports director and advise Woodward to sell Pogba. Would be sleepless nights to find Pogba a new club.